I killed another girl with a chainsaw. I had to. She almost got away. And there was someone else there. I can't remember. Maybe a model, but she's dead too. And Paul Allen. I killed Paul Allen with an axe in the face. His body is dissolving in a bathtub in Hell's Kitchen. I don't want to leave anything out here. I guess I've killed maybe 20 people, maybe 40.